Where we're doing things with machine learning, computing now moves to the edge of the network, not on the device itself, which really changes the way AR, machine learning, AI, and all these new capabilities. You'll see quickly with 5G video completely change an immersive experience. And then lastly, healthcare. This year, you'll start to see healthcare applications. Yeah.